for part 2 of Uncharted 4. Hopefully you enjoyed the first part, and let's get straight back into it. Well, last episode, I found the cave. We went into the cave, and what happened? Oh yeah, we found like this big like, I don't know how to explain it, like this big statue thing that said something in like a different language. Not that, but anyway, let's get into part 2. It's just loading.
Where?
Here we are, part 2.
Slimy.
Handling here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What?
This is the first part of it. Whatever. It starts. That's the thing that I was talking about.
Well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This is an Avery.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
There's two.
This really is two's mark, and that means he's involved in all of this.
Chapter 9. Those who prove worthy. Let's get back onto it.
The bridge looks about as safe as the others. It's held up this long. It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
Right. I think here's where I left off last time. Yeah, it was. Because it can.
These bridges are clearly not built to code. Sure. There they are. Pirate code.
Ha ha ha.
Not bad.
Anyway, what was I saying? Yeah, here's where I left off.
I still have rocks in my shoes from the last 10 slides.
Yeah, right, let's just continue.
Okay. So did the two build this place with Avery? Neither can I. If Avery's trying to hide his treasure, why involve another pirate? Maybe he saw him as a part of his crew. Maybe he sent him one of those St. Dismas crosses.
Maybe two took all the treasure for himself.
Please don't say that. We'll find out soon enough.
Right, I would not be able to make that jump, so, Hello, Dylan. How's it going? Anyway. Oh, shit.
Well, we're not going back that way.
Not this.
At least we didn't get dropped.
Great. I'm not... Well, I will figure out this puzzle. I've done it before, but, like...
Say that.
I haven't done it in a long time.
Another switch. I'm just gonna take that hand. Jesus. This is a pretty elaborate test. A trial?
Yeah.
And this guy. Failed. Too bad. see something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay.
Bucket film.
Hello,
okay,
Dylan.
Set it up to me.
How's it going?
Put it back in that big wheel thing.
Alright, let's go.
Let's see what these wheels do.
Alright, I know how to do this puzzle, but I haven't done it in a long time.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah.
I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Guesses. I figure the white cross is Dismas, so the black one is Guesses.
There we go.
Two people watching.
Was Dismas to the left of Jesus? Looking at them from the front.
What? Look at all.
Then he was on the left.
Okay, that's what I got.
So wait, Jesus has to go up here, so wait. Oh, come on. Right, aha. Right, Jesus has to... No, Jesus has to go there. The bucket has to go up there. Right, wait a second, let me put that there. Let me come over here. I'm warting. What does that mean? Jerk thief has to go there. Right, okay. Whoever's the other person watching, please say hi. I'm curious to know who you are. Okay, I'm watching you. Yeah, I know.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top. It's a channel running from the mechanism to the door. Okay, so the bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
Now I just need to get Jesus. Do this. Do that there. Grab this here. Now I've got it, but like... Oh, what am I doing right here? I have no clue. Wait a second. And then we come over. Wait a wait a second. Come over here, do that. Come back here. Ah, wait, I think I've got it. It's just... Oh! Now it's just that they're on. I do know how to do this. It's just... Yeah, please, I could really use one of those right now. Bring the crosses into that. Oh, you could have given me a better hint than that. We finally got that puzzle finished. Let's try this. Oh! Did we do it? Okay, yes we did.
Hey, look, I think you got it. All right, see? Oh, shitty
Wait, where's that? Just takes us to the cliff. Anyway, let's keep going. Okay, some swinging. It's down here we're going. Hopefully it is. Samuel, wait a second, I don't know where, oh, up here. Oh, we go.
They're sure not making this easy, are they? I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways were broken. I guess we're a couple hundred years late.
Come on, Samuel.
There's a loaded thing on here. Watch it.
Guys, there will be a cutscene coming up very soon, right now.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest side's a wide open as well.
And what about the southern end?
Not yet. It takes a day to move the crane over there.
Make it happen. In the meantime, what you can do about that?
I'll send a couple of known over by tomorrow.
Right.
Any of those manuscripts?
Yes, ma'am.
Did you?
They found
all the annexed area under the cathedral.
I did.
Have you seen it?
No. Why?
There wasn't much left after they finished finding them. My men have been living with the gold. They made more progress today than we made in the past. I can't analyze rubble.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything risky.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No, I wanted to steal that cross longboard before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way to get
the boss. But instead of going with my gut, I'll institute you. And now we have a competition.
Why do you think he'd show up?
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. Maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure's here, we'll find it. And if not, maybe it's time to move on.
It's not business. Of course. I'm not letting you know if anything turns up.
Wait. I think she was right, though.
What?
Rafe wanted to draw you out.
As long as he doesn't give the upper hand.
Who cares?
It doesn't matter.
What annexed area do you suppose they were talking about? There's got to be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
So I guess just need to check the town there.
We're definitely getting closer to the cathedral. I gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too.
Must have taken years to build. Spare no expense, I'd be worth a million bucks. Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across.
That sounds very bad.
Here goes nothing!
Thank you.
Good thing you're not having it in the crate.
Okay.
We've got someone watching.
We can hook our ropes onto this. That'll work.
Who needs bridges?
Oh, no, I wouldn't mind bridges, per se.
Look outside. No, Dylan, I do not want to.
So how do we get through?
Over here.
This place wasn't completely falling apart. Probably trapped again. Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap. This must have been another
test. Looking outside? No, nothing.
How the hell do we get to the other side?
Let's start charging my thing again. Right. Back in business. Right. I was listening to the thing at all. Now what do I do? Hey Sam, you go first. Jesus! Oh! Looks like we go down here. Press or to repause or whatever.
I'll weigh it down. Go.
Right. Tip two.
All right. Now, what about me?
Right.
Let me look around. Check out all that machinery. You know, it really makes you appreciate everything you own and making. Any luck?
Yeah, give me a sec. Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
Excellent. You sure that'll work?
Heavier than I am.
I don't know about that.
Yeah. There we go.
Hey, nice air time. Well, if treasure hunting doesn't work out, we can always join the circus.
Not if they have clowns.
Now, still not over there, huh?
No one is.
What? How am I supposed supposed to make it over?
Well, the treasure hunting doesn't work out. Oh. We can always join the crap. Thanks. There's another test down. At this point, I'd rather take another death trap. At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing. Come on. Okay. Getting a bit dramatic with the statues here. Seriously. Why decorate a treasure burial site? Or build elaborate tents? Now, we're missing something? Avery was really, really bored.
Here's another one of these things. Here comes another cutscene, guys.
Another cross. At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, don't touch it.
Why? Look at it. Only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Read.
Lack thereof.
Okay.
So
it's gotta be a cause.
Are you sure about this?
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now. Great. I got it.
Please don't tell me it's a trap.
You recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar.
Look, star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is. Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery.
He's screwing with us.
This was supposed to be it. So where's the goddamn treasure?
I mean, King's Bay, great.
What's next?
North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
Those who prove worthy. Paradise awaits.
He was recruiting.
Who was Avery?
Was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
Ooh, that actually scared me. Ooh.
Crap.
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. What's the last time?
If I'm going out a window, I'll do it for you.
Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard.
He'll be looking at me right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral.
Follow the hose. I'm on my way. For God's sake, don't shoot him yet.
Don't want to hurry then. King's Bay?
Yeah, but where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I believe it's a race, we've been waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. Not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Technically, a crucifix refers to crossed.
You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
get up. Ah, boom! Thank you very much. Joking! There we go! Here comes fun! Bang! Yeah, what? Time to go sniping, boys! Oh, I thought that was actually one.
Let's go.
Okay, guys, just making Calm join. So guys, Calum is here now in the stream. Yeah, I'm screaming. Watch out. Dylan was, but then he left. Because there's an update that needs to be finished, Cal. Yeah, but that needs installed as well. So.
Protect himself. Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure safe.
What do you mean their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas too was a successful pirate in his own way. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pulled and hid all their treasure together?
Exactly. You're not going to believe your eyes now in a couple of seconds. Because the graphics are going to be unreal and I'm going to be in a sick place.
What's the one thing they would have done?
Yeah, I have now.
There's a volcano at King's Bay. Which means we need to get a move.
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're gonna need maybe another 10 days or so. 10 days?
Hey, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket then?
You don't have to do that. It's fine.
Yeah, this isn't dreadful.
Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will.
Always do.
Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. James is calling me over.
Okay.
Love you too.
You really just eating a bag of crisps watching my stream? Look at that. Can you see this?
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Yeah, big mountain thing, yeah.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper. Alright, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though. Let's get the show on the road.
Alright, finally get to drive in this game. Chapter 10, the 12 towers. Yep. We'll try and do a drift in 1 second. Yeah, you can't drift in this game, sadly.
See these ruins up ahead?
Wait here, I'll go take a look.
Yeah, you can if you want.
Come on, let's keep going.
Hopefully Danny's gonna be there to watch Han and Liam. Car's coming, so...
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Right. Says you're still here. What are you telling him? You're off the stream now. Oh, right. It says you're off the stream now, so.
Come on, baby. Let's go.
I'm gonna see if I can hit an error mark.
Mate.
Okay, kid. Don't drop.
The 47th, yeah. You go up to broadcast, right? Say now you're in a game.
There we go.
You hold the PS button, like the middle PS button then. And then you Oh, yeah, and get like your YouTube account and all that made.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
And after that there, you get a verification thing on your phone. And after that there, you get to make a YouTuber channel or whatever, and then you get to start broadcasting. No, you have to try making a YouTube account, like a YouTube. Well, it should work. No, like it should work, I said.
Maybe for protection.
I don't know.
Maybe he helped them disappear.
Because I done it with my PlayStation Plus. I'd done it before my PlayStation Plus ran out.
Check out that tower.
Oh, what the hell? Definitely ruins from Avery's tower. Didn't want to get in. Don't want to get out. I need to hook it up to this tree because I wouldn't be able to make it up that. You? Good.
There. I know how to do it.
Woo-hoo!
Alright, ready?
Give it a shot.
Let's go. I look like my dad so much.
Uh-oh.
Are you seeing this?
Come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Just another 9 minutes and I've hit the hour mark. I don't know if you have need PlayStation Plus. I just got lucky and got it. But how did? Yeah. Oh.
Still taking.
Well, you have to go on the story, not multiplayer. Because that's the only place you are allowed. I'm gonna get a sniper because I love using that sniper. Where is it now? There. I've played like. No. No, I didn't.
My.
I don't know. Maybe you need glasses. I'm joking, you don't need glasses.
Stop.
Yeah, I know. Someone's watching my live stream.
What do we got?
Military
guys. Yep. They found an old colony outpost.
But they're wrong.
That's the good news.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight to.
You don't have to drop them.
What's the play you need? Just follow my lead.
Gonna try and take this a bit stealthy. Right, I'm gonna leave the car here, get out, going to go down here, Nice. So is Killian and Padre getting more taking our date? What? Why? Why, Calm? Weapon I want. So guys, if you're enjoying the stream, please subscribe and like the videos. Okay, there's a sniper up here somewhere. Oh, I think he spotted me from up there. Yeah. Ooh, if I hadn't dodged that shot, my head would have been off. Oh, surprise, surprise. That was clearly not my fault. shout at you, idiot. If you keep on shouting it, then we're gonna die. Yeah. Yeah. What? 3 more minutes on a... I'm on story mode. What is that? Like chapter 12. You press like the option button, and then like you'll say skip traumatic or something like you, like that means like skip cutscene or something.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think that's it.
You start as a wee boy. How are you gonna die? You come back to life. Oh, just a minute and I've reached the hour mark. I'm gonna end it when I reach an hour and 10 minutes. I'm just gonna go off and go off the PlayStation as well. Couldn't be bothered playing. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I hit an hour. Just a yeah. First time I've ever hit an hour in one night.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
No.
Against the wind, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the wind. I was against getting ripped off.
Slip and slide. Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons. What if we promise her a bigger cut than rate?
No, that's not how she operates.
I've played this game too many times to get caught.
Look, shoreline. They're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And they're getting off close to that volcano.
They say the same thing.
They found the treasure.
They're searching
for it.
They're searching
for it.
They found it already. They wouldn't be searching.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you're right.
my mind when asked to pass the time in prison.
I know. Reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a cherry case, I guess. Either check out books from the library for me.
What'd you read?
History?
Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out?
Who's this we're talking about?
Can't jump that high.
Oh, yeah. I've reached an hour and 2 minutes. Claire listening to One Direction. Should be easy.
Let's see here.
I've been live streaming for an hour and 4 minutes, and there was only one person who watched my live stream. Well, if you count Dylan, pretty much two, yeah. Where are you? Like, what part? Yeah, your big brother Sam. Yeah, you have to just follow him and jump onto cliffs.
I sold his boss a few woodcut prints that smuggled out of Japan. He was in the show.
Okay.
Alcazar was the go-between.
What's he like?
Soft-spoken but intense.
I don't know.
Explode with the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money. I got the hell out of it.
Say that again?
So the bartender goes, hey man, what's with the wheel? And the pirate sits back.
You have to climb up a pool. Oh, you'll find us.
I meant to do that.
Told you. Oh,
shit. Hey, Nathan, you want to ease up?
I can't believe I've been playing my PlayStation for over an hour. I've never played my PlayStation for that long. Well, I have watched my PlayStation for that long, but I haven't played it.
See that smoke?
Shoreline slowed out.
I'll think about it. Right.
Check it out, boys. What is it?
Who? Oh, Sam. Because he's older than you. What am I doing here now? Oh, here we go.
Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first. Check the place out and keep moving.
So guys, I'm gonna end the stream there. I really hope you've enjoyed this hour long live stream. If you did, please like and thumbs up, and I will see you guys later.